Meanwhile, private lender IndusInd Bank posted a healthy set of numbers for the quarter gone by. Q1 profit rose 30% year-on-year to over 2,000 crores, whereas NII, or the net interest income, came in at around 4,870 crores. On the asset quality front, gross NPA ratio fell to 1.94% versus 1.98%, down 4 basis points quarter-on-quarter. Harsh Sahita, my colleague, is here with all the rest of the numbers. Harsh, over to you.
Well, stable set reported by IndusInd Bank. You're seeing net interest income of around 4,867 crore, which is a healthy 18% growth on a year-on-year basis, largely in line with estimates. No surprises on the NII front. Also, you're looking at operating profit of 3,831 crore, which is a 12% growth year-on-year. We're seeing OPEX slightly elevated, but that's being offset by good other income that's come through. So that's one positive that's come through as well. You're seeing a little bit of investment coming in from IndusInd Bank. Clearly, you're seeing provisions largely in line with estimates. 992 crore of provisions made in this quarter versus the 1,030 crore numbers, exactly last quarter, Q4 FY23. So you're seeing some comfort on with regard to provisioning as well, largely in line with estimates. No surprises. You are seeing profit after tax at 2,124 crore. We were estimating at that number to be around that 2,100 crore mark. So it's largely come in line with street expectations. Let's have a look at the NPA ratios. Very, very marginal declines with regard to NPA ratios. 4 bips decline with regard to the GNPA and just about 1 bip of decline for the NNPA, both quarter on quarter. So you're seeing that asset quality also improving, even though absolute GNPAs have gone up marginally, but nothing too concerning, in terms of that particular number. Of course, need to wait and watch as to how the MFI portfolio has done. But let's quickly roll on. Let's understand with regard to the balance sheet numbers. Of course, those numbers are disclosed. Advances grew a very healthy 21% year-on-year. You also saw 15% growth on the deposit front as well. So a healthy growth on both the advances as well as the deposit side. A solid set overall from IndusInd Bank, in line with street expectations.